have you read this Trib article about Quinn giving huge raises to his top aides?
What?
It says right here, some of Quinn's friends got 20% raises.
No way. With everyone out of work, what in the heck is he thinking?
The paper called him downright clueless, too undisciplined to do the job.
I agree. Giving your friends raises right now is totally out of line.
It's like he's not even listening to us, you know? I've had enough.